Peekaboo? Somebody's playing harmonica. It's either the soundtrack or something in the game. That's locked.
You know what I just realized? I'm the only brother I ever heard of who actually made it out of Abbott before their bid was up. Fuck the parole board, man! I beat him!
He's gonna die. That's okay. I like you. That's unfortunate about your death. It's like, what deck gets decapitated? Now then. Hi. There's the monster. Needle injector crawls on the ceiling. Now we know. Door's open. Let's check these. You think there's gonna be anything inside the cameras? In this camera, we don't see a whole lot of anything. Well, that's a cowboy.
What I hear, there's an old abandoned asylum on the east side of Carnate. Maybe that's where the government been doing their experiment. You know, turning the inmates into those freaks of nature. Didn't they ever read Mary Shelley? Learn that shit don't ever work out.
Lights on. There we go. And inside his locker? No. Don't see much else. He's taking the charge here. I thought he was gonna want me to be on point. He's fine. I understand there might be monsters about, just heads up. No poison injector needle monsters. Yeah, but monsters all the same. That's music.
You cannot hold me, American prison.
Oh, is this radio?
American prison. You cannot hold me, American prison.
This shit goes back to World War II. Army or Navy or some shit had a base on this island. Yeah, it's near the road that goes to the docks. That's gotta be where they started their experiment. Trying to create a super soldier or some insane shit.
That's your theory, not mine. Check. Ooh, another bottle. I'll hold out for the moment, but yeah, that's just another one I encounter. Like then. Well, now they're giving me kindly with healing items again. You know, I think those are pills inside the toilet there. Something about Srill here. I don't know. Time to go down these stairs. I don't know where he went. Down here. This looks nice. Okay, Johnny and June, rip. Oh, hi, sir.
Man, what is this shit on the floor? Looks like blood, but it's like it's breathing or something.
Enemies took out blood. That was easy. But you know the thing I mentioned earlier about it looked like there was blood coming out of cards? I'm gonna reload just so I don't take that damage there. I'm dumb. How way I survived that is goddamn superhero. Unfortunately, I'm gonna reload. Simply because I accidentally stood right in the smoke, not realizing. I should have realized because it looked like the smoke from earlier, but yeah. So they can I blood. I made the comment earlier that I expected they might hop out, but it was only because the one thing that looked like that we saw earlier. This thing appears, but yes, it seems like an item. Now then, I know this game came out before, but I will say the first thing that popped up in my head was the goddamn monster from Evil Within.
What I hear, there's an old abandoned asylum on the east side of Carnate. Maybe that's where the government been doing their experiment. You know, turning the inmates into those freaks of nature. Didn't they ever read Mary Shelley? Learn that shit don't ever work out.
Yeah. Got things to pick up. Let's move. That was in this
shit, man. T-block. Yo, better keep our heads up in here. There's no telling where those gimp freaks are. You could not hold me, American. I knew a skinny motherfucker once. Spent all his days mainlining the China White. Wound up so cooked, he couldn't tell you his own name. That freak thing reminds me of him. Fucking mainliner.
Here comes this scene.
Man, what is this shit on the floor? Looks like blood, but it's like it's breathing or something.
Thus it dies. The end. Get away from the smoke. Those are actually a lot easier than they look. You know, they can't pop out blood. Probably hurt a lot of their goddamn injectors. I'm just looking at the size. Oh. I can throw it.
Back to World War II. Army or Navy or some shit at a base on this island. Yeah, it's near the road that goes to the docks. That's gotta be where they started their experiment. Trying to create them.
Watch for annoying when they keep on hopping out of that damn blood. Finally, it needs a case then. Oh, that wasn't too bad, honestly.
Now that those freaks stop coming, there's gotta be some way to get these goddamn gates open.
Let's check in here.
Lower. Attention, T-Block officers. This is Hargrave. We have the situation under control in V-Block. Repeat, we have everything under control. COs should report to V-Block to receive your orders. The hour of retribution is at hand. At last, we shall cleanse this island of the filth that infests it.
It's strapped. I kind of prefer a third person, though.
This shit goes back to World War II. Army or Navy or some shit at a base on this island. Yeah, it's near the road that goes to the docks. That's gotta be where they started their experiments. Trying to create a super soldier or some insane shit.
I'm just looking through cameras, don't mind me. Yeah, I did accidentally shoot him in the stomach once during the scene. They probably have a few shots that you'll have to fire off without them really responding. He must be tough if you can take a shot to the stomach like it's nothing. Or a video game character. There's obviously someone behind the gate right then. Will they be there when we look back? Yep, they're still there. I don't know who that is, but somebody.
Hey, Torque! The gates are open now! We gotta keep moving, man.
1 second, please. I'm looking around. Dead. Just give me another scenario. They start throwing a lot of pills at me, though I can't pick them up now.
Dead. When are you gonna let me out? What did I do?
Doesn't sound very happy.
You never were my dad. Not really.
Oh, I want to go everyone's in there. Well, that was an unfortunate insanity moment of maybe saneness. Whichever one it really is. Nobody didn't follow me in there. Obviously a lesson here. Oh. I was hoping that the thing can get electrocuted and that stuff, but I guess it's the opposite. Oh yeah, I can jump through this, can't I? Even though that's technically impossible, whatever. Well, that was kind of fun. Keep on forgetting you can even jump in this game. Okay. Let's shift for a little bit. I'm guessing this is locked.
Get them for what they did to Byron!
I don't want to step out of that. Never mind. Think I can jump over that? First of all, I haven't saved in a while. Save right there. Well, that was a dumb idea. Thankfully, I literally just saved because that was a dumb idea. Hey. Gotta get moving. Fuse box. Ah. Works for me. Some form of door. I had a good time. I've seen things. Yes, back to dual wielding. Level difficulty, but it's not. I mean, I say insane, but it's called impossible. At least thus far, this is certainly not impossible. It's challenging at times, but it's definitely impossible. Kinda wanna see those the other way, though. It's nice that this feels like it's the right way, then it's kinda wanna see us run down the wrong way while we still have a chance to then. To go with my ship for a little bit more, so yeah. You gotta see what's over here.
Thanks, man. Now go on. Get away from me. You're just gonna bring him here.
What?
Twice I felt trapped, T. I just had to get out. The first time I didn't want conjugal visits. The second, I just wasn't ready to give up my own life, my chance at a career. Okay, I regret both times. You've been trapped your whole life, T. You've got to be strong to be free.
Well, happy you like your new relationship. I don't know if this is really the... whatever. Did you really love her? That is the question. Peekaboo, you lovelies. I messed with the gate, don't mind. I kinda deserve that still though. Four. We go to there. Yeah. Moving on back, things check.
Thanks, man. Now go on. Get away from me. You're just gonna bring him here.
Over here is where maybe I heard it. Revolver ammo. Nothing there. Batteries. Yep, that. More soap. Any bar you rip up to... you look rip up to I am? Okay. All neither of those lockers. Just a little, mostly empty locker room so far. Except it seems like it's not as little as I maybe first initially thought. Actually a pretty big shower room. Don't test me. Can't come out of water pools too. Did say don't test me. A lot of little useless enemy fights you can have. These all these guys aren't worth fighting. I want to look around a little bit. I hope you choke. Too many here for me to really want to get myself hot over battling. Just cross-checking. Yeah, there's nothing really... what is that screen? There's nothing in here I really want to sacrifice my life over, so... probably won't be an official run, so... then. Load game. Actually, I'll try and fight them and see if anything happens. If nothing happens, I'll just let myself die without healing. Oh, that's new. Yeah. Now it's not as new as it was just a second ago. Yeah. Well, that's a, oh, there we go. So the moral of this story is don't take a shower. Think I should go back and experience the scene? Yay or nay? I'll give a save point here to think about it. Windows. Fuck.
Sup, Chico. Long time no see.
Not long enough, I think. Now that you got cojones, you show your dirty face in front of me?
Oh.
You do my mamá también!
Fight.
Cabrón! Stick him! Stick him!
Ha! No place to hide.
That was easy. Now then, take a little bit of healing, just cause I can, I guess. Looks like I should even. More pills. Keep so much I can't even take another one. That's a shame. And what
in
is-
the, down there, plug him!
Now we're getting in the middle of a fight thing. Much to cross the deal with. I got Ella right there.
What you doing, man? Step off! That's right, fuck his ass up!
Just walk through these, got it. And I'm about to die from that, you know what? I will accept death the next time it takes me there. I go back here. Grab the pills, that won't heal. My goal will see be how far I can make it. If I get to the next checkpoint, then I will accept heals, but I'm gonna give it a little bit of a chance here. Give not healing a chance or something. It's right here, 1 second. Obviously, you can get up there from here. And that's locked. Still, though. It always has been kind of like that. I know where to go. I'm just sort of going around for supplies and checking around. That's good. This game has a lot of miscellaneous side areas that you can just do just because, really. Not that I'm complaining. Basically playing a guy that can paint spot paint pulp on the early side. Probably stop blocking that. It's okay, little kids. Before I walk through there, I'm gonna check out the gate. Maybe, obviously, there's some things that are probably up there. want to see if there's anything behind the tower, but I guess I can wait for the smoke to disperse, so yeah, I pull this out and we should be okay. Kill all the things along the way. Might be more optional things, but that's okay. Let's see what's up here. Or because that door was locked, I remember that. The door over there is obviously open. This was open, and I noticed there was another thing that was on the ground. I looked up there and see that, so I don't regret already coming over here so far. Let's see what's
to
up.
To survive this place, you gotta become it. I tried to fight it, but it's no use. Oh yeah, you found a way. Hold on, I'll be up there in a snap.
A ladder. Tommy gun ammo. That's locked. Interesting cutscene also going off by him. That's freeze there. I have no idea what that does. Now what might be in here? Why am I carrying out like 5 revolvers? Okay, an East Block cell map, which works. And then over here? Maybe, probably. Jeez, there's also the way down there I want to check. I fought a lot of enemies just to get down there. Okay, now before I go over here, I need to go check over there. The game is very, I won't say odd, but they do definitely give you a lot of miscellaneous choices how to go wherever. It's going down. So I'm thinking, no, maybe that's the right way, and this is the wrong way, but no, it's this way. It looks like it's more of the optional path now. Which means, let me go look over here. Okay, defeat all the enemies to get over here. I might as well take whatever reward was in this room.
Never like being in the fucking wood. Too dark. You know what I'm saying? Give me a fucked up hood any day. At least there I know what I'm getting into. Never like being in the fucking wood. Too dark. You know what I'm saying? Give me a fucked up hood any day. At least there I know what I'm getting into. Never like being in the fucking wood. Too dark. You know what I'm saying? Give me a fucked up hood any day. At least there I know what I'm getting into.
Another door here. I can't even repeat the same line of dialogue 3 times. There we go.
Is anybody listening? That fuckload of Hargraves lost it, man. He's a goddamn lunatic. He's popping inmates. Anybody looks at him funny, he's killing them, man. He's killing them. Don't fucking come to V Block. Don't fucking come, because he's gonna.
Yeah. Sounds unfortunate. Well, nothing else to really see in here. Let's go on back. And there were some things here, so happy I came to check it out.
Never like being in the fucking wood. Too dark. You know what I'm saying? Give me a fucked up hood any day. At least there I know what I'm getting into.
Well, there it goes. Withering on the floor. I think it really, really wants to say, give me a goddamn whatever any day. He seems to really be passionate about the subject. Let's go on up. Peekaboo, I'm coming back up. And of course, it's the actual right way to go. I'll take it. Let's take an exit. Stage right. I thought it was actually going to be a load door, so, but it's a checkpoint. Knew that was locked, but still checked. Flamethrower instructions. Speaking of which, I haven't checked my files in a while. Do I have anything new? Nope, I guess there's 2 new things. Official document and flamethrower instructions. Flamethrower instructions. How to make a flamethrower, the ultimate riot weapon. Take flare, found at most CO, I've got plenty of flares, stations or elsewhere, and attach to the end of a bike pump or other pumping mechanism. add back end attached gas can. Any can of flammable fluid will do. You're ready to set it off. Be careful, it's got a bastard of a backdraft and won't last long. Official document. What is this about? Department of Army, Fort Mad, Maryland. Fuck them. Doodle, crew drawing, suicide drawing. From Commanding Officer, Fort Mad, Maryland, to Colonel, subject court martial proceedings. This letter serves to inform you that you are requested to appear at a court martial to be held at Fort Mad on August 22, 1944. This is in regards to the charges against you of unlawful execution and other misconduct at Fort Marlison earlier this year. Anniversary or something? Yeah, yeah. Thanks for watching the video. I'd very much appreciate if you take a moment to consider donating to my Patreon, where I'm trying to turn this into a livelihood for missed game videos, different higher quality video series for the channel, and my own little games I make from time to time. You can learn more about all of this at the link, which you'll also find in the description below. If you'd like to watch me record my game videos, take part in development streams, or just interact some, I stream quite regularly at my hitbox.tv channel, and it's where I record all my gameplay for my Let's Plays. I hope you're having a wonderful day, and until next time, adieu.